Hello, Melissa.
Good morning, Melissa. Welcome to our vlog, Corona vlog.
Yeah, so at the moment we are at a holiday home, my holiday home to be precisely.
In SV, which is a little summer holiday home area north of Julesminde.
South? North, sorry.
North of Julesminde. Alright. We just went for a little walk, morning walk.
Yeah, and we are going inside now. Okay. Drop the shoes.
So, this week, we are five guys from the class, actually six, but Mass
went home yesterday.
Mass went home yesterday. We are me, Andreas, Marcus, Magnus, and Nikolai.
Yeah. So, we have been playing a lot of PlayStation, FIFA, just tournaments and stuff, having fun. And also,
we've gotten some drinks.
Yeah, but cheers. Great game. And drinks, obviously. That's a bit messy in here, but we'll clean up after this lesson. So, alright, yeah.
So, obviously we've all tested negative.
For the... Shut up!
Cool. Obviously, we've all gotten Corona test, and they're all negative.
Yeah.
Otherwise, you wouldn't be sitting here. And regarding Corona, it has had a great impact on our lives.
I don't think great is the right word.
Humongous.
Humongous. That's right. Okay, I want to ask something. Yesterday, do you see the sea?
Ocean?
Yeah. All right. Me, Magnus, and Marcus went winter bathing, winter swimming, I don't know, in the sea yesterday, in the ocean yesterday. It was really cold, and Noah watched us. Thank you, Noah.
I didn't feel like getting ice cold.
It was pretty cold.
All right, yeah.
Moving on. So,
Corona.
Corona.
Yeah, obviously we hope we can graduate once summer eventually arrives.
And have a big party and just have
fun. Having our graduation parties.
I mean, I've invited like 50 people to my graduation party, so hope.
Desperately hoping for Corona to disappear. But we don't know. We have high hopes.
High hopes. And next year I'm going to Spain, so I hope everything has returned to normal once then.
How has Corona changed us or made us grow?
I don't know.
I mean, personally, I've learned to enjoy the comforts of my home a lot. We spend all the time at home now. I love talking with my mom, playing some games, going for walks.
That's a very good point, actually.
And so on and so forth.
So, I've also learned to enjoy appreciating being with friends. I mean, back then, when Corona wasn't there, being with friends was just like the everyday life. So, if I'm with friends now, it has to be planned and stuff, and we can only be maximum four people, excluding me. So I've definitely learned to look forward to meeting with friends and planning it. What else?
When everything finally returns to normal, one of the first things I want to do is just have a big party with my friends, have a big gathering with my friends. Indeed. See them all at once again, because that's almost been like half a year and a half since we've done that. Maybe excluding the summer, but that's just the way it is. And also, I'd love to go to restaurants again, mm-hmm. getting to the gym again, and perhaps going to some parks.
Indeed, the first thing I would do is probably going to the gym, getting a routine in the gym. I've fallen a bit off.
I think we all have.
Yeah, when the gyms were open, I were there like pretty often, but I cannot really train at home, so it's hard. And I look forward to going back to work. I'm working as a bartender, and I obviously cannot work at the moment, so earn some money to my trip. And
fortunately, I can still work.
Yeah, in Bilka.
I work in Bilka, Austin, so I can still make some make some money.
You're actually very lucky. Imagine Noah is in the electronics in Bilka, and they are apparently like
they're still open, but other Bilkas in the country.
Oh, okay.
Their non-food section has closed, but Horsens hasn't.
That's so weird. Imagine it's so unfair competition. For example, Elgiganten, they're also having electronics, but Bilka can just sell TVs while Elgiganten has to be closed down.
Yeah, but Elgiganten still do click and collect. They still sell.
Yeah. But I've been to Bilka sometime, a lot of times actually, and I just think there's so many people, it's not that good for Corona. I mean, I think a lot of people are catching the disease in Bilka, I'm not quite sure, but a lot of people are in there. So, final thoughts?
We're getting off track.
Yeah, sorry. Yeah. Final thoughts?
We hope Corona will go away very, very fast. Soon.
Yeah.
And then we hope you have a great holiday, Melissa.
We do. Yeah. All right.
Thank you.
That was the vlog. I hope you enjoyed it like we did. Bye.